Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam saw a gold ring on a man's hand. So he sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam took that off and cast it away saying, someone of you intends to take an ember of fire on his hand. After the departure of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, it was said to that man, go and pick up your ring and get benefit of it. He said, by Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, I will never pick up what Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam has cast away. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5439.